We defeated Cao Cao again, but we were unable to gain any new territory. Now Wei is increasing their defenses by building a great castle in Hefei. It was at this time that Cao Cao left this world. He was quickly replaced, however, by his son Cao Pi, who seems intent on restoring the kingdom's power. We must strike Wei again before it's too late. I am the son of a ferocious tiger, and I will take the central plains from the son of that snake, Cao Cao.
From here, we must move to wipe out Wei completely and march on Hefei. We have a long history with Wei, but this battle shall be our last. The enemy's defenses are strong, but we shall break through them with a two-staged attack. First, we shall take the outer gates, and then meet up with our amphibious force to break through to the castle interior. According to our scouts, Cao Pi himself is heading up the defenses of the castle. We must not let this opportunity to kill Cao Pi pass us by. This castle at Hefei shall serve as a monument to commemorate the death of Wei.
Cao Cao, quite a castle you left behind. Are you still seeking revenge from beyond? Truly a symbol of the times. But by the end of this battle, it will be reduced to rubble. Let's go! Prepare to land!
Hello everyone, Dark Kirby14 here, welcome to more Dynasty Warriors 5. Alright. Oh, we got another item. Alright, so yeah, it's all Classico time soon. I would like to record this one long. Because,
rip him to shreds! Wei's tyranny ends today!
Our ally shall lead a strike from the rear. Tear down the outer gates of this.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
I couldn't believe how easy this one was to gain.
Die! second time.
Enemy officer defeated.
What we've been waiting to see.
Take Sina Yu long to reduce our strength. We must open the outer gates as quickly as possible.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Time to see what you are made of.
Sorry, I now have.
Break down the walls and rush into the castle. Everyone, protect the rams as you advance.
I must retreat.
Enemy officer defeated.
Okay, here you go.
This one's mine.
Truly a hero of our times.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Back down you go. So yeah, the Eagles were signed to Slay. I think they'll probably move to safety eventually. I still think corner and tennis in play. I'm not high on the 3-4 corner class.
And courage should get us through this. This one's mine.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Stop the other side's catapults.
We're almost there.
We must crush the enemy spirit.
Bro, you are long dead.
Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
I shall show no mercy.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Is that their next move then? Not bad, I suppose.
I'm gonna have to stop. Fuck off.
The wind is just right.
Halted their advance. What are they?
Oh yeah, because it's not the last one, it's the second last one. You have to go to, Mighty Castle.
We must focus on defense in order to assess the battlefield.
Officer defeated. Show no mercy.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Must have a weak point somewhere.
Isn't it usually the princess who needs to be rescued?
We fought hard, didn't we? Fools! I saw this coming well in advance.
Thank you. Oh, so that's why you gotta keep pushing that along. Makes sense. Alright, so now I just gotta go take care of that one, though. Basically.
We have a chance to win this.
I've been waiting for you.
That's what we've been waiting to see.
It's no use.
Yeah, big one.
Enemy officer defeated.
Step aside, please. You're in my husband's way.
Show no mercy.
You will not live through this battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
I can learn something from you.
Come on.
chance to win this.
You think you can fight all by yourself? Foolish times do not make use of my talents.
Enemy officer defeated!
Strategy.
Enemy officer defeated.
Southern rubes?
Oh yeah, this is one of the stranger cutscenes.
Shouldn't you be off frolicking in a river somewhere?
Huh. Yeah.
Well, you see, our land's getting a little crowded. So I decided to come conquer yours.
Get away with that. Get your hands off my bodyguard, bitch.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, that was so a lot
this
easier.
This is what death feels like.
Enemy officer defeated.
Cao Cao's ambitions fell along with He Fei Castle. This was all thanks to everybody fighting hard and willing to give their lives in battle.
We showed the land the strength of Wu's unity. Having defeated the giant Wei army, there are none left that can stop us. All that remains is to defeat Shu and realize our dreams of unification of the land.
Take a small break and then wrap this up. So with that, this has been Gert Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on more Dynasty Warriors 5.